I'm very proud here today to be with Mike Schneider, the one and only Mike Schneider. Is down for a little interview with me. Hi Mike, how are you?
I'm doing well.
You're doing well?
Yeah.
You've just been back from Fast Fingers. How was it? How was your experience?
It was so much fun. There was tons of people there. I got to see all my friends and people from different countries and stuff. And just a huge fingerboarding atmosphere, like hundreds and hundreds of people, so it was really cool.
Yeah, I had a great time, that's right. And you participated?
Yep.
And how it was? How you made?
My run was kind of sketchy. Like,
okay.
I don't know.
You know which ranking you got?
I don't know what place I got, actually.
I saw the list today, but I didn't saw. Yeah. I think it was in the top 20 or something.
I got a couple good tricks.
Yes. Okay, yeah. Cool.
It's just for fun, I don't really care if I do good or bad.
Yeah. Yeah, and now you're in Dublin again. Do you know, you've been here a couple times? How many times you've been here already?
At least a couple, probably more like 10.
Okay.
Or
oh, that's cool.
Yeah,
that's cool.
I've been here a lot.
Yeah. And, what else was I want to ask? Luckily, I can cut this. Do you got some, any upcoming flat face news or something you want to share or something secret?
Flat face news.
Yeah?
Let's see. I don't know. We just released the swirl wheels pretty recently, so there's new wheels that have like crazy swirl designs on them and stuff.
Yeah.
And I got a new rendezvous place.
Okay.
So all the events are in this new building now, and it's really cool. The next one's in November, on November 12th.
Okay.
And a few Germans are coming, so hopefully you can make it too.
Okay, yeah, we will see. We'll see. Yeah, we got the swirl wheels here at the store, and they're really awesome. You have to come and check them out. And yeah, I saw the new location and some of your videos. It's really awesome as well. So Mike, would you be down to show us some more tricks? Some of your awesome fingerboarding? Yeah.
Let's do it.
Cool, thanks man.
Definitely.
Yeah. Hey. Hello. Woo! I think I luckily filmed this.
Really? Sick.
Yes, I think so. It was nollie flip, nose grind, nollie switch out.
Yeah.
Got another one?
Cool, of course. No. Kind of sloppy.
Want to do one more?
Another one.
It just waited 14 seconds, so I'm down for another one. Let's take a ride through the tunnels of thought, and daddy used the guide to fasten the seatbelt. Prepare for takeoff. Everything becomes a blur as we break north. Exploring innovative concepts, the brain makes a motivate. Don't be late for the train takes flight at midnight. Through the course, I just might bypass.
I guess I can
nose
it.
You can nose it. Watch the closing doors. The train is now boarding. Next.
The 29 works really well for some reason.
Yeah man, show me your setup. What you got there? You got the 29.
I got a flat face G15, but it's 29 millimeters wide. And I got the regular skinny size Black River trucks. Flat face wheels, flat face user bushings, and FPS extra smooth tape.
Flat face engraved?
No, it's just blank. Don't either you can come up here, but something's
wrong. Can't get my thoughts straight, too many distractions. Wait, can you do this one? Can't concentrate, I need peace, so I step aside. Yeah, Mike, how long have you been fingerboarding?
I've been fingerboarding since 2003, so about 13 years.
Whoa, yeah, that's a long time.
Oh, yes.
And how long have you been running flat face?
Like 12 out of those 13 years or something.
Okay, that's awesome, man. Oh, sharp as a dart, you know. Next scene, if you tear the part of the show. Now I'm fixed. Never saw this. Yeah, Mike, thanks for this little interview, and yeah, hope to see you back in Germany pretty soon. I'll probably be met in the States to the one group.
I might come back in September.
You come back in September?
I'm thinking about it. If I can get someone to go with me, I'll be here.
Yeah, man, we're gonna be in the Mellow Park with the Stones guys having a big, big barbecue.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope to be there.
Hope you can make it. Thanks for the new, man. See ya.
Thank you. Put it in there. Oh, yeah.